basketball here from Farmville, Virginia, inside Willett Hall. Charleston Southern and Longwood, 2-11, 1-12. Both teams looking for their first Big South win of the season. We've got it next here on ESPN Plus. Tonight's broadcast being brought to you by Hercules Tires, right on our street. Visit HerculesTires.com. By Sunbelt Rentals, we have equipment for that. By First Citizens Bank, forever first. And by Jersey Mike's, a sub above. Hello again, everyone. Corey Hodges alongside the coach. You know him, Justin Dalton. Players to watch. First, it's Kennedy Jackson for Charleston Southern, coach. On the flip side for Longwood, we're watching Ann Hamilton Leroy. She is 53 points away, coach, from hitting 1,000 in her career. Officials Daryl Humphrey, Quinn Mathlin, and Andrew Carucci. 2-0 Longwood feeds Kennedy Jackson against Jesse Germano. And Jackson, the Oklahoma State transfer, finishes and ties it at 2. In the fourth quarter against USC Upstate, I said double figures. Wasn't that bad. 6-2, Charleston Southern up by 4, poked away by Bailey Williams. Williams blows the layup. Tracked down from behind by Madison Adamson, maybe footsteps that time. Here's Adamson, drives in on Turner and puts it in. 8-2, Charleston Southern. Under 5 to play, second quarter, and Hamilton Leroy, a three-point play on the way. Great broadcast crew decided on Leroy as the player to watch. Chardonnay Hartley got the turnover. Deja Reed on the outlet. Reed missed it, got it back, puts it up and in.
Cuts and these drives and helping the paint. Leroy is.
Look at that. And Steph Davis just all over Shamaya Lay. Bounce to Deja Reed. Pauses. Lets Adamson fly by and then lays it in. Longwood's in the bonus here. Under a minute to go in the second quarter. Ship. Davis got it and a foul. And she can tie the game at the free throw line. Venema for 3. Oh, on the bounce.
And then she'll take that right there. And again, Hartley. Hartley coming through.
Hartley steals it and rattles it in. 5 quick points for Longwood. And they lead by 2. Longwood outscored Charleston Southern in the second quarter, 27-15. Consequently, Longwood leads at halftime, 37-33. As we're back here on ESPN Plus. There we are. I can see myself. I saw Coach there as well. Tonight's broadcast here on ESPN Plus is being brought to you by Hercules Tires. Ride on our strength. Visit HerculesTires.com. By Sunbelt Rentals, we have equipment for that. By First Citizens Bank, forever first. And by Jersey Mike's, a sub above. It is the Jersey Mike's halftime report. And here we go. Let's check out some highlights. Coach, 60 seconds of highlights from the first half, and man, that second quarter was a big one. But first, it was Charleston Southern and Zaire Hicks. We're back. It's halftime, 37-33, Longwood over Charleston Southern. Back here on ESPN Plus, Corey Hodges and the coach Justin Dalton here with you, along with our Brandon Finters-led broadcast team. And again, there we are, and it's time for the First Citizens Bank halftime stats. I know Zaire Hicks and Madison Adamson were there, coach, you know, combined 14, also 6 rebounds. You see as well where Longwood outscored Charleston Southern 27-15 in the second. But then Ship Davis and Leroy combining for 24. But we have one not listed who is worthy of a shout out. Check out some standings in the Big South on a busy night in the Big South. When is it not on this Wednesday night? You see Gardner Webb and Campbell, of course, Campbell was here on New Year's Eve, got that win over Longwood, despite the fact that Longwood held Campbell to 56 points, which was a season best defensively for Longwood. That's kind of what got lost in that loss. But undefeated are the Spartans of USC Upstate, the Fighting Camels of Campbell, and the Running Bulldogs of Gardner Webb, 2-0, 2-0, 1-0, and then everyone else with either a loss or two. You see Presbyterian, Radford, UNC Asheville there. The Bulldogs of UNC Asheville will be here on a Wednesday night to take on Longwood next Wednesday, a week from tonight. Winthrop, Charleston Southern, and Longwood, you know the deal between those bottom two, looking for their first Big South win of the season. Before we get the second half underway, start first with Charleston Southern and the Buccaneers. The Blue Hose, the Presbyterian. head to Charleston to take on the Buccaneers January the 7th at 2 o'clock this Saturday. Charleston Southern then on the road again at High Point on January the 11th. 7 o'clock tip on ESPN Plus. And then Radford, the Highlanders, take on the Buccaneers back at the Bucs place January the 14th, 2 o'clock on ESPN Plus. And the Buccaneers, of course, with that brand new design locker room there at Buccaneer Fieldhouse as well, just part of some changes for Charleston Southern. How about for Longwood and their upcoming schedule? Perfect. Longwood at Winthrop, heading to Rock Hill in the Winthrop Coliseum January the 7th. That's this Saturday at 2 o'clock on ESPN Plus. UNC Asheville is here. We'll get a chance to see him, Justin and I will, on January the 11th, next Wednesday at 7 o'clock. And our entire team here on ESPN Plus will have it for you. And then Longwood heads down to Spartanburg, South Carolina to take on USC Upstate on January the 14th at 2 o'clock. 39-37, no timeout. Set up. Adriana Ship Davis wide open in the corner. Switch zone. Already a combined 13 points in this third quarter. Ship Davis. Williams gets it to Deja Reed, who lays it in. 16 points for Leroy. Andrews blew the layup. Olberg hanging around. Williams gathers it in, and this is playground style now. Williams to Ship Davis. Swings to Janae Turner. A three-point play. Get out of here. Whoa. Hey, USC Upstate, that's kind of what I'm getting, vibes I'm getting from Hartley. Here's a turnover. Ship Davis to Chardonnay Hartley. Four on one. Deja Reed lays it in and caps the break. Underway as somebody is breaking a long losing streak tonight. Here's Elberg from the top of the key for three. 1 point game, fourth quarter.
Is that number five?
Yep.
Number five.
You got it. Five combined made threes tonight. A bevy of attempts, five combined threes.
Well.
The 26 attempted threes. Here's a steal. Lay-in by Andrews.
And, you know, you gotta put a body on someone.
Ship Davis and one. The hoop and harm. Gritty as always, Adriana Ship Davis. She's going to the line to try to get that third point of the possession. 63-60.
And credit Charleston Southern for, wow.
Whoa.
That's what you want right there.
Look at Albin just take it away from Ship Davis. Now up to Olberg, wow, who lays it in. Four quick points. 1 point game. Flipped up by Olberg playing some defense. Turner saved it. Williams, Germano, Leroy. Jumper got it.
And Hamilton leads.